11 months ago, and a lot more than I ever imagined. It's a very, very close community out here of, you know, startups all willing to help each other for no real gain or benefit to themselves. So from my point of view, it's been an amazing community out here.
It's actually, we've been spending a lot of time with entrepreneurs today, and just the idea of connecting each other to different people. Each one of us has a pain that other people can actually cover in different gaps. So it's been a lot of networking and contacts, like opening up contacts for each other. So that's I think the most important thing is to connect people to each other.
Family finds a lot of people helping and networking, a lot of in collaborating in doing introductions and trying to change expertise in certain places. I think we're still at some point in really early stages where we need more to try to take it out to the next level, where more partnerships and joint ventures and generating revenues together and working on developing business models together.
So we're all facing the same problem at a different stage of maturity. And because it's very nascent, it feels like we're almost like the first or second wave of people trying to do it. So I think, yeah, it's close knit. I know most of the entrepreneurs here.
The most support we give each other is letting other people know. So when I hear about a good startup, like I was asked to speak at the mobile show, and I asked them who else is speaking. And they gave me a list of people I never heard of. And I said, look, this can't be the mobile show if you don't have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So then they in turn contacted these guys and brought them in and had people who were actually doing something in mobile, speaking at the mobile show.
Ideally, what you want to find out is whatever problems you're having, are they experiencing the same thing or not? Or is your problem unique? So when you talk to a startup which is also facing a similar situation, for example, hiring, getting funds or whatever, feeling is something which makes you feel relaxed because you know others are also facing the same problem.
I think the most important one is the knowledge, the most important one is the awareness, where to find money, where to find support, where to find technical resources. All this is very important for startups, and when this is shared between all of us, then it's actually very beneficial to all.